Tampa working on ways to improve on last year's 4-12 record and last place finish in the AFC South have certainly made some major changes in the offseason. They've got a new head coach in Lovie Smith. They've got a new quarterback in Josh McCown. Darrelle Revis is gone. So how do they look? Well, Daniel Jeremiah has been there for 2 days now and joins us live. How would you answer that question, Daniel?
I look pretty good.